32,000 years ago, a new species of human was spreading out across Europe. The color of their skin betrayed their African origins. Homo sapiens hadn't been here very long, and there weren't very many of them. These people were modern humans. They were our ancestors. As they spread out through the continent, they entered the territory of another human species, the Neanderthals. Using the latest archaeological and scientific research, what follows is a dramatization of one of the most crucial periods in human history.
You missed. Jala threw first.
Jala is young. You missed.
Let Jala throw.
Jala, we need to eat.
Jala. Do not miss.
Bayana! Why?
We need food. I want to help.
You cannot throw a spear!
Teach me, father!
Go home! Jala, take your sister home. Wait. You have the mother. Give it to me.
Why?
Give. My mother gave this to your mother. He brought your brother Jala. He brought you. My mother. Your mother. Bayana.
Mother.
See? Now you.
Teach me.
You throw straight. But I cannot teach strength. Come on, home. Diana.
Look at this.
A man's foot.
A big man's foot.
A big man's foot.
Come. We must go. Back to father.
Well, a man has big feet and you want to turn back. Don't you want to go hunting?
It wasn't just their bodies the Neanderthals used as weapons. They'd also developed an equally lethal technology, the spear. Survival is dependent on more than just brute strength and powerful weapons. Communication skills are also a vital element in the struggle to stay alive. And our ancestors were better equipped with these than any other human species.
They should be back. Where could they be?
Bayana. Bayana. Where have you been? Where is Jala? Where is he? Where is Jala?
Jala is dead. Monsters. Monsters!
What monsters? A bear? A wildcat?
Monsters!
Wolves!
Monsters like us. Mika.
What is wrong with you? If it is wolves, say wolves. If it is a cat, say cat.
Father.
Get the men ready. We must find Jala.
Are you sure he's alive?
To bury him!
Whatever killed him will eat him.
You're afraid?
No, but we have...
He's my son!
We need food. There are no monsters out there. But there are wildcats, wolves, bears. We have lost one young hunter. We cannot lose any more.
Thirty-two thousand years ago, our ancestors came up with another crucial invention which helped to ensure our survival. It was something that archaeologists think Neanderthals never developed, the needle. It meant that we could make close-fitting and warm clothing, essential for hunting in the ever-changing climate.
Why can't we hunt? Men do the hunting. But why? What are you doing? Not this way. Do it this way. If we all hunt, we'll get more food. Man, woman, this way, that way. A man hunts, a woman stays. But why? You can't hunt with a baby inside you, or in your arms, or holding onto your leg. But I don't have a baby. Not yet.
Dividing up tasks between men and women was vital to our species' survival. If the men didn't kill anything on the hunt, the nuts, berries, and roots that the women gathered provided a reliable source of food.
Bayana!
are the others?
We had a bad winter. Now many died. We are hungry. No buffalo. No horse.
Not on the plains. But they will return. They always do.
The animals are moving. If the animals move, we must move.
Mm-hmm. Follow the food. It will mean moving camp. We should wait.
We waited too long.
What's this? Why is it like this?
Always you ask why, huh?
For the spear. They go together.
And they do. Like man and woman. Now come here.
No.
Bayana! She has just lost her brother.
Do you want to lose a husband?
She will bring you many children. Many. Bayana, show him. Show him.
What?
The mother. Show him!
I won't.
Bayana! Bayana! Bayana!
Together.
Your men. My men. We are stronger.
Tomorrow, we move to a new camp. Two tribes. Together, stronger.
In the struggle for survival, numbers mattered. Forging alliances allowed Homo sapiens villages to grow, accommodating up to 150 people. Neanderthal villages were much smaller, rarely getting bigger than family groups of 10 to 15 individuals.
She gone. She makes you look foolish. She makes me look foolish.
She will come back.
And my men will be gone.
No. One more day. Please.
We must follow the food.
Together we are stronger.
Then find her. Now.
Morda. Find Bayana.
You too. Let's go hunting.
Thank you.
There were cave lions in Europe at this time. A separate species from their African cousins, they were 10% bigger. Europe at this time was populated by large numbers of now extinct animals, which have modern African counterparts. The mammoth was a cousin of the elephant, and the woolly rhino was a much hairier version of the African species. As the climate fluctuated, these large animals were forced to move, leaving behind some much more dangerous carnivores, like wolves, which are still around Europe today, and the saber-toothed cat, which is now extinct.
She's a fool, like her father. This way.
Come on!
What was that? There is nothing to fear, only monsters.
Why didn't you kill him?
I couldn't.
You want to hunt, but you cannot kill.
He saved me from the wildcat.
Where is it now? The wildcat.
Where it died.
Let's go. Meat!
In the fight for survival, Homo sapiens had another significant advantage over Neanderthals. To fuel their bigger bodies, Neanderthals had to eat twice as much as Homo sapiens on a daily basis.
It's true to say that if you've
What is it?
This is the place.
Are you sure? So where's the cat? Footprint. Let's go.
No! We turn back.
Tomorrow we leave and follow the food.
The monsters will follow and take our food.
They aren't monsters.
Bayana!
Where are the others?
Dead. They're all dead. Monsters. They will kill us all.
We must hunt them down.
Or they will hunt for us.
They're not monsters. They're like us.
Tell us again what they did to your brother.
The outcome of any physical conflict between Neanderthals and Homo sapiens wouldn't have been a foregone conclusion. There were advantages and disadvantages on both sides.
Take your men that way. You, the other side. The rest will follow me. Wait for my signal.
These are monsters, not horses.
room to throw the spears! Come on! Let's get to the higher ground!
Another one.
Mayana! Keep away! Mayana!
Lama!
Ted!
Always, Bayan. I say one thing, you do another.
Ah!
It is not bad.
Don't worry.
Tomorrow, Bayan, I will give you to him. Together. Stronger.
No. She does not want to be a wife. Do you?
Together. Stronger.
Come, Bayana. Eat.